Hello, this is Sakar Jaggi, your host, and in this video, I will tell you the book review of Ruskin Bond's book Great Stories for Children. We grow old, but sometimes we hanker for old friendships, the old loves. Sometimes I wish I was young again. Set in Ruskin Bond's beloved hills, the much-loved collection of classic children's stories transports the reader to a quaint world peopled with an eclectic cast of characters. From grandfather whose peculiar affinity for pet pythons more often than not lands him in trouble, Miss Mackenzie of Mulberry Lodge, who strikes up an unusual friendship with a young boy, a troublesome prat who enjoys wreaking havoc upon the household he lives in, to Ruskin Bond himself, who has a strange encounter with a mysterious woman on a cold winter night. Simple and heartwarming, great stories for children will engage and delight all young readers. This book has approximately 182 pages, namely, and the chapters are namely A Special Tree, The School Among the Pines, The Wind on Haunted Hill, Rumi and the Wildfire, Tiger My Friend, Monkey Trouble, Snake Trouble, Those Three Bears, The Coral Tree, The Thief Story, When the Trees Walked, Goodbye Miss Mackenzie, Pret in the House, The Overcoat, The Tunnel, Wild Fruit, The Night the Roof Blew Off, A Traveler's Trail, and Now We Are 12. Okay, now I will tell you something about the author of the book. Ruskin Bond has been writing for over 60 years and has now over 120 titles in print, novels, collection of short stories, poetry, essays, anthologies, and books for children. His first novel, The Room on the Roof, received the prestigious John Llewellyn's Rees Award in 1957. He has also received the Padma Shri in 1999, the Padma Bhushan in 2014, and two awards from Sahitya Academy, one for his short stories and another for his writings for children. In 2012, the Delhi government gave him its Lifetime Achievement Award. Born in 1934, Ruskin Bond grew up in Jamnagar, Shimla, New Delhi, and Dehradun. Apart from the 3 years in UK, he spent all his life in India and now lives in Mussoorie with his adopted family. Thank you. And this book is published by the Rupa Publications. Thank you for listening to me.